Rosie with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is Boston Terrier, Baci. He just got dropped off for our 14-day boarding training program. Parents say he's obnoxious on the leash, heavy puller. He sees any distraction, people, dogs, he goes crazy. He's on his hind legs, and they just can't control him. So they need that control. They brought him to us to make him amazing. Let's see where he's at. Baci, down, down, down. Oh, good boy. Oh, good job. Up, down, down. Good. Place, place, place. Oh, good. Hey, sit, sit, down. All right, so I think he jumped up there just thinking it was a couch or something. We're gonna make him a superstar. Stay tuned for his progress in just 14 days. Baci, come, come, come on.
Come on, come on, come on. Keep going. Good. Turn left. What do you got in his hand, or in your hands?
Got his remote. I got his collar and the remote. Come on, buddy.
So does he need it to be awesome?
Nope. He does not.
Pretty cool, right?
Absolutely.
Turn left, stop him.
Let's stop.
Good boy.
Mike, go on.
How you doing? This is Mike. I'm here with Baci. He's been through 14 days of off-leash training. Amazing results. Amazing. He had no confidence coming in. He was afraid to be around other people, around other dogs, was distracted all the time. And now he's just, he's a dream. I mean, he moves from place to place, point to point, sits, listens, heels, leash, no leash, collar, no collar. Amazing. Highly recommend this to anybody who has a dog that needs a little confidence boost, or you want to try to reprimand or recorrect some behavior. Outstanding job.
Ah.